In a bid to make Nigeria an industrialized nation, the immense potentials inherent in the nation's automotive sector must be harnessed to attract investment and build local capacity as Nigeria seeks to break away from the oil spill.
With the launch of the 10-year Automotive Industry Development Plan, NAIDP, in 2013, 62 companies to date have been registered to assemble vehicles at both SKD and CKD levels. 31 automotive assembly companies are currently listed under the BPP, Bureau of Public Procurement, for patronage by government ministries, departments, and agencies.
And the work that we do at the National Automotive Design and Development Council, so crucial at this moment in Nigeria's path towards advanced development. The NADDC is a government agency saddled with the responsibility of developing the local automotive sector, in a nutshell, to strategically promote the growth and sustainability of local automotive production and discourage the continued importation of fully built vehicles.
Minister of Communications and Digital Economy, Dr. Issa Pantami, and other stakeholders harped on the importance of prioritizing local content and creating the right laws.
Priority and preference to what we produced or assembled locally. We have been doing our best in ICT sector to ensure that our priority and preference when it comes to deployment of ICT project execution in all federal public institutions, our priority is with our local content, or rather our indigenous content.
It helps us to see to what extent those local manufacturers of vehicles can perform in our country. And this will also mark a very significant turnaround in our efforts towards industrial revolution in our country. It is therefore
the Council and the Ministry to make sure that we draft up, pass an enabling law for the automotive policy so that we can do business with people all over the world.
The high point of the forum was the unveiling of locally produced and assembled automobiles to critical stakeholders as a way of showcasing milestones achieved in the sector.